Hey, bro, this is Crazy Wyatt on YouTube. I'm doing this on tell. Energy drink shot, not as regular from pop. Energy drink, caffeine. 18 years old, dogs on me. Cheers, bitches. Rich up. Let's go with weather. Report water bug for on my iPhone 5. Ready, bitch! Let's do it. So 50 Philly, 50 clear. UV for yellow monitoring. Wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Pollen, green 3, low medium. Predominant pollen, ragweed. Today's condition. The quality of pollen grains in air for Monday will be fallen in the low range. This lowering of pollen concentration is a result of rising RELATIV immunity and RELATIVE reliable weaker winds. Aspiration. Dew point 43 degrees, humidity 76%. Sun and moon. Sunrise 7:01 in the morning. Sunset 6:17 p.m. Moon full. The 10 days, October 14th through October 23rd. Tonight, 46 clear. Tuesday, high 70, low 44, 50% chance of storms. Day, the night will be rain showers likely and chance of thunderstorms in the evening, then mostly clear after midnight. Lowest in the lower 40s, northwest winds 5 to 10, 15 miles per hour will progress around 30 miles per hour chance of precipitation 70%. Tuesday day and night. That's Tuesday night. Wednesday high 56, low 40, mostly sunny. Friday will be high 66, low 45, partly cloudy. Saturday will be high 69, low 50, partly cloudy. So Saturday night through 30% chance of storms. Sunday will be high 73, low 58, 30% chance of storms. Day, then 50% chance of storms. Next Monday, high 72, low 52, 50% chance of storms. Day. Tuesday, high 61, low 44, cloudy. The next Wednesday, high 61, low 44, mostly sunny. The fuck? God damn it. What the hell is going on? Sound sucks. Yeah, I was trying to charge everything once that day. I don't even have shit fucking man. I wish I had this phone back. Christmas. Ugh. What the hell did I even fucking clap on? What a shit show. Let's go with MSN. Man. See what we can do. We're not done by a long shot, that's for sure. Next officer charged with murder. That going so goddamn quick, like they don't give a fine fuck. Next officer charged with murder and shooting a black woman in the room. Show my damn goddamn motherfucker respect. Politics, Pelosi and Graham will try to block Trump on Syria. YouTube, violent fake Trump video, not a real violent. B-I-O-L-E-N-T. B-I-O-L-A-T-L-E. All right, you do. Bloomberg talking to my allies about privileges of the good. Must-see movies coming out this fall. The good, the great, and the fantastic. The best of all. Can your ID things continue by labels? Halloween, just having a passing up. Credit using play. Credit ideas for President's Congress. And this movie is a Congress. U.S. urge ceasefire in Syria as bit sanction to then get the last life out of his feeling and drink. Hamilton stars 3-year-old daughter. Oh my god. Can't get worse than that. Oh god. Damn. Pretty pop star. What? S U L I dead at 25? Oh my god. Oh, so sad. That's why my mom don't like the news. But stop. Turkish troops execute fighter civilians on Sarah roadside. What the fuck? You damn son of a bitches. YouTubers and YouTube, you're gonna get, you know. But that's the same. Yeah. Like that. Not for YouTubers. But people not getting Turkish troop executed fighters, civilians on Syria roadside. Unbelievable. UK family held after accident crossing Canadian borders and to US. What? Trump let Napoleon? Napoleon? Bonaparte? Is it Kurds? Ooh, that might be good ranking movie. Major movies coming to theaters in 2024. This picture is the biggest group. Hellstorm in the US. Zach ran Fight Club for a dementia patient at NC Nursing Home. He left the scene of hit and run to get a massage compensation. I've charged after uproar over orange juice refill bill at Iowa. Man, we might even go there. Oh, so dangerous. Oh boy. I would need to leave the hat. Google News warnings. Oof. Yikes. Unbelievable people. Wow. I wonder what SAC Phil gonna do right there up there YouTube Patreon podcast. Eesh. Oh. Okay, here we go. Turkey may have invaded Syria anyways, even if Trump kept forces there. Brit. HUNESA. I got the new Trump supporters. Now Kurds are being slaughtered in the United States. 10 years right. Turkey is stepping up where others felt that can protect her. We object to EQUATLN of the PKK with the Syrian Kurds. That's what they said. That's what they call them. All the like this, like this. Oh my god! Like that. We're gonna try to get that movie, a double double or whatever. Like that's Saddam his own son, the master gas, muster gas. Like my dad said, don't interrupt Saddam. Remember what they do. But that's the same. It's two fronts. You know, like Chris Carr's the best of YouTube. Guess you cheat in my corner, you know, not what you do, you know. The cheeks is, you know, you go, not just that, Drew, these cheeks and the lips, you know. The butt cheeks in the corner on the crack. And it's like that, you know. I guess like that, you know. Like, you know, Saddam and his two sons, an older son, they did. That's what they did. Well, why not we do it in two fronts? We'll go to northern Iraq, we'll go in Syria, and we're gonna kill them all. That's like Saddam and his two sons, Saddam, mainly Saddam, but yeah, Saddam and his old son. Well, like my dad said, you know, go to Iraq, you know. It's like that, you know, even like the movie. No fake news. It's like my dad said of the mustard gas. There was hardly any Kurds survive. We know how we do. My dad said mustard gas is nasty. So there you go. What's the bullshit? What the world loses if Turkey destroys the Syrian Kurds? Well, you gotta read all this other stuff, but to see the moves as simply a betrayal of military allies is to miss much of what is currently at stake in northern Syria, where it would be Kurdish. AUTOMOS region. So, opinion in his on UCONSCIONABLE betrayal of the Kurds, Trump was meaning again. What if Trump has trying to INGRATI ATE himself with ERDOGAN. He does like strong men or what? Well, he was intimidated by the Turks. Turkey attack on Kurds is Syria betrays those. That was doing the fighting against Isaacs and dying. My fellow Kurds and I, shock at the difference of Trump administration towards its more reliable partner in the fight against Isaacs. So, not good. Protests in Spain today, at least 37 injured, dozen of flights canceled, and BARCELONA, active crash with police. And YouTubers, you need to learn three things you need to do is get a YouTube account, Gmail account, and Google account, subscribe to SS Bill and click the notification bell. He does a good job of talking about BREXIT, dominates Queen's speech to the UK part. I guess that's about. Okay. What? At least 13 police officers killed in an ambush in Mexico. Deadly protests are paralyzing Haiti. ITI, here's why. Let's go with US. Fort Worth police shooter officer is charged with murder for killing woman in her room. Worth officers apologize, announced investigation, and police shooting. Or worth police officer jailed on murder charges after resigning and shooting that killed a woman in the room. The justice says Fort Worth officer murder charge must go to grand jury. Fast. Why I won't watch the body cam video. 30 hurt, 2 killed, and worker missing after New Orleans hotel site. Jeez. PG&E pay sanctions demand for refunds and wake up plan blackouts. California regulators criticize the utility over power outage. I'm out. PG&E blackout stagger Californians. California regulators sanction PG&E over power shutoff. EDITORIA California needs a new model for how power is delivered. California Power Outage Highlight Economic DISPARITY. Christopher Columbus statue and Providence and Francis and Francisco memorials on Columbus Day. SADDOERIDG fire no METHANE leaps ALISO cannon gas factory at the official site. SADDOERIDG fire 43% contained after damaging for destroying 75 structures. LAFD says CEO firefighters return home after aiding firefighters in Southern California. Another utility sparks wildfire SoCal EDISON where state regulators is had manufacturing. MAALFUCTRN. Our parties make headways against the biggest California with the wildfire. After power is restored, two large SWATH of California, PG&E, claim shut off for preventing wildfire. Every video show as sure the driver hit four kids before leaving the scene. Makes sense. Georgia soldier injured while searching for BOWEVERGDAHL dies 2 minutes later. Texas bomb gets 6 years in prison after subjecting some to a series of unnecessary surgeries and medical tests. Okay, PlayStation 3 college football, 3 hour rematch revenge redemption in Miami, was 7-21. White defense was a par. It was 98-1. Designed that one position, the other position, front office to knock out of the ballpark. You know, because you pick up the sack, stop the run game. And they're going to test business, always have a room, all that good stuff, right? So, Nugent, the kicker freshman, done, you know, perfect. Thompson, the senior, sometimes they do good and not, but you know. Hopefully Newsom will take it all over. Wilms taking a mistake, but so 57 Fannin, say 52 Kelly, Burgess is 60 something, 97 is Fox, 54 Capilano. So yeah, now you got, I say four or five. 24 sophomore Haynes Wilson 46. I think sophomore. Carter got a good goal. He's a senior. He's still on. The Capitano get to have a dozen interception. So yeah. Hollis, you know, a touchdown. Love me to sit in the middle. But like in the middle. Starting to better and better. And he had Jeff Robertson. I think he had two, so. I did finish this movie. Probably said this. I finished this movie. I finished Nightmare Before Christmas on my own. Or I'm gonna be my middle sister and my older sister. I wonder what I'm gonna eat for the week too, so that's cool. So like that, you know, middle sister or older sister where I walked to the post office. And I got that cat shit pooping on other shoes. Should I have boots? Rubber boots are sharp, but my dad didn't, you know, do that. Wash them and all that. That'd be good boots. So I went there like 10 and there's no milk. You know, it's like, you know, that's a common thing. It's like that. 1, 2, 3. But this is good. Lionsgate Films. This work, got that Nightmare Before Christmas, you know, Disney, Tim Burton, 90s, you got, this is, Double Dragon, Unrated, Rob Zombie, Show Zombie, so Sid Hinge, Billy Moser, Friends, so yeah, hopefully it'll be Lionsgate Films, Three Hells, you gotta get it tomorrow, HD, High Definition, Blu-ray, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 4. Big YouTuber Gene to win. Make it number one! So, it's gonna be good. But, you know, do the one to it like I did. So, of course, gonna do this. And this is a Blu-ray 50 years, but. So, yeah. And the boomerang stuff. So. So we went to Big Town, Big City. I think we'll save money. I got up earbuds, YouTube videos. No movies, save money. Uncle Jeff's sketching with grandma. Junk store. Kohl's came in the dark, you know, bears. Scary shoot. So Cracker Barrel. I'm gonna go for that sketch of one biscuit. Add sausage gravy. Maybe it could be just white gravy. I messed up on the special. It was chicken and dressing. I was, you know, got the days wrong. I thought it was Tuesday and Monday. So, I was who you sure then eat, you know, not like last time. So, meatloaf, hash brown casserole, 2 corn muffins, and water. Mashed potatoes, gravy, white gravy. That's a kick-ass burger. It's like that's a kick-ass report. I guess kick-ass. It's not too bad. You know. I don't know. Got back late, you know, my South Park food plus. Thanks to in touch with her. There's Milo or his sister. But yeah. So, yeah. I'm excited about that. I'm saying these are my cookies. So, that's gonna be exciting too. Supposed to be Thursday. Here's this stuff right here. So I guess UPS gonna take it to the post office, I guess. Cause here they get right there, but you know. So, I'm excited then it'd be December, 2 months. So they're waiting, but that's her. I gotta go back here, now I'm gonna go to Amazon. That's Red bitch! I ain't going to no fucking hails now. Internet comes. This might come with my golf club catching one. Lucian. Yeah, but I gotta go on Amazon. But they all gotta come too. No. Yes. Who knows? Let's go with it. Let's try it. Yeah. We're gonna go dog. Let's go back down. Yeah. Cause they're given. That's not gonna come today. Cause there's a plan. That's the same even Netflix. Yeah, wait. Wait till more about them. Gotta go Netflix right here. If we can go to Netflix. I wonder when five seasons. I wonder when that would be on the line. But YouTube is YouTube, and they tell you how to spit. Spelling the grave, one or two unrated. Don't have the third one, but it's very long wait. Devil's double. Two ready. Seed, knock, egg, forward. That's gonna be very interesting. I could get Lion Gate Films After Dark production. Hey, films of life are pretty dreadful. I think that's when it started, 2006. So, yeah. Houston Astros, innings they won, and Craig hit the game in the home run. Then the umpires. Yeah, umpires suck, and the pitchers, they pitch in the dirt. So, two things I know. We're gonna see something. Maybe we'll do something if we can. See if we could do something special tomorrow night. You know, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, to 5 p.m. Pacific. So I just kind of wondered about what I'm gonna do. I could do Bane Energy Drink. You know, lemon drop. Or 3D white. I might do 3D white. This is gonna be a big YouTube video and all the above, you know. So if everything work out, be 7 p.m. Central, 7 p.m. Central, my time, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. I don't know. Don't matter, I think. If everything work out, you know, I don't know. Because I'll see, you know, I don't know. Yeah, we'll see what we can do. We'll see, you know. They mess up, but we'll see. Yeah. But we'll just see what would happen. So, I definitely want to be free from hell. So that's gonna be awesome. So who knows what's gonna happen? I don't even know what I'm gonna eat. Well, that's the saying about it. I could get a blizzard. I don't know. I guess I could eat a blizzard. I don't know. Yes. What did I eat? I was like that cereal's special. Told YouTubers and YouTube about that Quaker something to it. To know. Yeah. And throw away, it'll do up. So, I got a lot of laundry to do. Whew, it's heavy. Because do the shoes, then do everything together. It's gonna be nuts, that's for sure. But something have to be done. So, and let's see what happens. You know. That's the said about that. I might wear blue, like blue, gray, maybe black in there and plaid. Yeah, we'll see what happens. But YouTubers, YouTube on Monday through Friday. Days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 4 p.m. Pacific. YouTubers, YouTube on must be 18 years old, Dawson. YouTubers, YouTube on 18 years old, Dawson. Here we go. Tomorrow night, Tuesday night. Coming back here, we go. It should be good. Might be a go. Might be a good thing. But I think so. You know, the 15th, yeah, October. USA Network, not YouTubers, YouTubers must be 18 years old, so on the right, USA Network, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific, The Purge, Season 2. No, yeah, Jimmy Gather MTD. So, we have that. So, me, it's going to be HD, High Definition Blu-ray. That's like the three hells and stuff that YouTubers need to buy anything and stuff on some. Boop, Nick number one. I'm gonna get a season pass. It's gonna be expensive, too. And like here, you know, Big Time, Big City, FM only, no movies and all that, you know. I'll go for Jack's Kitchen when she was really hungry. I was hungry, too. Yeah, she didn't know breakfast or lunch. So, yeah. So that's, you know, that's what I gotta do. I gotta watch it Wednesday. Purge season 2 HD at HD high definition Blu-ray PlayStation 7 p.m. Central my time. Then YouTubers and gentlemen, the 18 years old dogs only. Here we go. Thursday. Gotta finish up the first of the legacy, but it's legacy CW 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. Season 2, YouTubers and gentlemen. That's me doing dogs only. I'm gonna be doing that Thursday. And I'm excited. I'm ready to get ready to go. So it's gonna be a good time. Awesome, just do it again. I'm gonna go beat him. Going to be a good. Yeah. So probably, if so, I don't know. Who knows? But did Dancing with the Stars voting? I did that. But we're gonna go right here right now. Oh yeah, I got YouTube on here. I don't know. That might be one good thing. But like my girlfriend tried to catch one. She got Verizon. You know. I don't know, YouTube 11, leave a comment down below. MTD have like Boost Mobile or T-Mobile or something, have it. That's a, I don't know. They have like, you know, taking shit. 20 years, probably not 20. Sure. But as you feel, you get Team Dilio right there, you know how we do. You know, I say you get like 20, you get a pretty good deal. Like that far, I don't know. It's like MTDs and robots and all that, you know. But yeah. But what we got here? With YouTube, it always have the all the rights. What's the score of the St. Louis Cardinals game? Oh my god, 0-2-7. I just wonder if Washington Nationals are going to win the World Series. Hey, that'd be a good thing. Would no Bryce Harper, and like that, people didn't know what they're going to do and stuff. That Dave Martinez, I think. I hope I got the coach right. They're like, no, you know how we do. Back maybe second year, came from the Chicago Cubs. That's the saying about that. Of the World Series. That's the saying. I don't know how, don't think we have a World Series. I guess I can look him up. But coach it all that, boy. Yeah. You gotta know Joe Maddon, you probably. Like me, you know, that's like that, boy, that'd be something. I bet Mad Dog, how he was pissed. I bet he was pissed. Because umpires suck. But boy, they're looking for their first one. So wouldn't old Bryce Harper, you know, Wells, you know, however. Well, that's the same. That's a big city, too. But then again, you know, that's that could be all their first World Series. You know. And that's the saying about it. Just imagine, sweet. But it won't be to the World Series. But boy, they're going to go fucking nuts. But you got, you know, they're going to go fucking nuts. And home field advantage. But that's the saying about that. They get. And it's the same, they could have that chance, you know, and tie to one apiece. So YouTube, let me comment down below. What do you think? Playoff, postseason of the World Series. Who are you liking? American League have a thing called DH designated hitter, right? Who are you liking? You know, dude. So now that's the saying about that. 3 games in New York City. That's the saying about it. I kind of like, you know, you don't have home field advantage because you have 3 games in a row. That's an added benefit. Well, that's the saying about it. Well, it went to game 7, and I said that was a benefit. Well, and then maybe they lost all their stuff. But that's the saying about that. 3 in New York City. That's a hard place. Stadium, Houston Astros, the Dome. No, Washington Nationals hard? Colorado? I don't know. But, you know, Houston Astros, that's a hard place. I said New York Yankees was hard, so. What do you think about it? And I like that, you know, American League will. What? Well, I don't know, but I thought they said of the All-Star game that John Smoltz and Joe Buck said about that. And I think they announced the All-Star game because it's on Fox. Well, ESPN, they have the home run derby. So, yeah. But that's to say about 3 games in a row. Because that's insane, because, you know, they won't have no DH designator. Senton, or whatever. Well, it was the other guy, I don't know, the other guy. I guess I could pull his name. He got injured with a broken hand or wrist or whatever. He don't look good. Well, they said Simmons injured or whatever, I think. But he have a home run, but I don't know. So leave a comment down below. Who do you think New York Yankees versus Houston Nationals, who do you think is going to win? Then we have Washington Nationals versus St. Louis Cardinals. Who do you think is going to win? Who you think gonna go to World Series? Who's gonna win the World Series? Well, we got Garrett Cole. Is he gonna? He gonna do great? I don't know. I like that Justin Verlander. I don't know. There was 4 or something. I don't know. But I think Zach Greinke awful 0-2. Tried to British Frost. And Mad Dog probably. Yes. You know. Hammer hard on. Hammer hard. So it's gonna be interesting, that's for sure. It's gonna be something. I don't know what's going on with San Luis Cardinals. Crazy, man. I don't know. Be shocked with the Braves truck. I doubt they want to see it again. It's like Matt Carpenter, 32 home runs, you know. I could do it saucer. An energy drink or something. That's crazy. So yeah, I don't get it. I don't understand. But like that, that'd be a great thing. Watch the Nationals win their first World Series. So yeah. So YouTubers, leave me a comment down below. What are you doing? Halloween. Me, you know, it with the, you know, it's like, you know, 18 years old Dobbs song, you know how we do, but it's gorgeous, amazing, the DJs are good as fuck. We had Ma, we had Pet Sematary, remake new one, Stephen King, we had Brightburn, Wrong Turn 1 and 2, speaking of Wrong Turns, Pancake guy, you're killing me, man. Yes, okay. But that's to say it about that. My dad said I got the season 1 iTunes, you know. They said do the season 2, but I'm not gonna go ahead and do that, right? Cause I gotta. Orcerations or whatever, I guess, deorcerations of that, and that, you know, it's like that, too much trouble, you know, Eiffel 5, regiment, you know, all these scaredies and apples and all the gloves and stuff that they, you know, will do, but, you know, Steve Jobs, you know, I saw MTV like him and all that, you know, I don't know. That's how you like Apple stuff, man. I don't know. But I always love myself. Long time on iTunes. But I cannot watch it. I want to watch it. I want to watch it so much. So bad. It's like season 1 you could get in. Probably even Google Play. You could get on YouTube. PlayStation Network Store. I think. Amazon. And Shudder, you have right there, exclusive Shudder. For something a month. Man, how's that gonna be worth it? Channel Zero, it's like all that, you know? It's like all the horror TV shows and movies. And they have Stephen King, you know? A new whatever, creep show. I get it. Well, that's a thing, yeah. But, you know. Creepshow 1 and 2, the old ones, they are badassery. They are awesome. They are incredible. They're the real deal. But YouTube is YouTube, and you gotta be 18 years adults only, you know? It was like college football. I don't know. I guess that'd be fitting, right? Do the rankings for college football. That's probably the same to do, right? Do the rankings. Oh man, look at that disaster. Yikes. Not good. My dad gonna like this. Like this better, right? So, 25 Washington, 5-2. 24 Appalachian State, 5-0. Whoa. That's gonna be Bo Bond. My dad gonna be Appalachian State, you know. Can't do, you know, the big boys. 23 Iowa Hawkeyes, 4-2, 22 Missouri Tigers, 5-1, okay. One loss, okay. 21 Cincinnati, 5-1, 20 Minnesota, 6-0, what? 20, yeah, 19 SMU Mustang, 6-0, but that's the same, them two teams are bow bound. Then again, you see all that. Ohio Hawkeyes, surely they can do too, and they beat Bill Bowen. But like that, you know, the big team. But 18 Baylor, 6-0. But besides, they have like definitely trouble with scandals and stuff like that. But boy, look at that. Well, that's crazy. It's starting to be fucking controversial. But 17 Arizona State, 5-1. I love that coach. It gotta be the Jets, boy. You know, good. That's a great score. 6th, this is Sun Devil. 16, Michigan, 5-1. 15, Texas, 4-2. 2, that'd be bow bound. 14, Boise State, 6-0. They are, they're in the bowl, right? But, like my dad said, can they beat the big team? 13 Utah, 5-1. 12 Oregon Ducks. 11 Auburn Tigers, 5-1. That's a bad sign. They got a loss. 10 Georgia Bulldogs. That was our Auburn Tigers. 5-1. 9 Florida Gators, 6-1. But they are in the bowls right there. 8 Northern Dame Fire Irish, 5-1. 7 Penn State, 6-0. But you know. Butt bowl in the bowl, 6 Wisconsin, 6-0 in the bowl, Badgers, 5 Oklahoma. But that's the thing about that, you got Oklahoma, you know, but 4 Ohio State, 6-0, the Buckeyes, 3 LSU Tigers, 6-0, 2 Clemens, but 2 LSU Tigers, 6-0, 1 Alabama, and that's the 4 teams indeed. LSU Tigers, they have a credible quarterback, Alabama. True that, but are they the good quarterbacks in Clemson Tigers, too? But the same my dad said, Ohio State good. That's the thing about that. You got a lot of other good teams. So that's interesting. That's very interesting. That's something, right? So YouTube is YouTube, want to comment down below. What do you think about how this video go? What do you think about it? You know, insane. Insane, that's what I gotta say about that. Very, very crazy. Crazy, crazy. Crazy, crazy. It's watching this for a while. But Oh yeah, as I said, I'm probably gonna jump and watch it in the morning. I'm excited. Three from Hell is gonna be good. You know.
I think them are good for me.
For YouTubers in YouTube land, comment down below horror movies. But, you know, radar, unrated, you gotta be 18 years old, adults only. And that's, yeah. But, yeah. I don't know. We're gonna. It looks good. If possible, it's like that, you know. But that's the saying about that. I wanna make a special video. This is whatever, however, you know. And it's like that, you know. Because these are usually, you know, they used to have been Google Plus Hangout, you know, YouTube Live, but they have that, but I don't know, you know, maybe I need to do it one day, but do the webcam like that. Oh yeah, holy shit, I got a lot of videos to upload. I gotta do that, yeah. That's gonna be something, but. No. That's gonna go. I have some. Yeah. But yeah, a lot of videos. A lot of videos. Would be three, but. This is on YouTube. I guess like that. Like none. None. None, the none. YouTubers, YouTube one. 18 years old, dots only live, copy of ballroom. It's a very random. This is one of my favorites. But we're gonna talk about that, you know, we're doing. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, what? It's like that, you know. Turkey is at. What the fuck they doing? Man. That's a hesitant feel, so fuck the Turk later. I don't know what they was doing. I don't know when was that. Was a Turkey later and people was doing something? I don't know what they was doing. Well, who knows? Maybe they did. Well, that's the same. But they murdered. That's what they are, you know. But they, you know. Well, you know there's two campaigns from the Turkey. You know that. Because, you know, that's probably why Iraq is in chaos. Because, you know they will be bombing northern Iraq. Because that's what they've been doing. Because, you know, that's it, you know. You know, always bomb there, you know, bloop. As I said, hey, these are terrorists. You know, like that, you know how we do. Want America to leave. And it's like, that's the saying about the YouTubers. We're not gonna buy that, you know. Turkey gonna invade when America's there. That's not gonna happen. And it's like, Al Sadr's militia, right? In Iraq. We was together. Then they come and fight us. And one day we killed 1,000. That'd be like what Hitler, the Nazis did in Germany did to it'd be Soviet Union, right? Soviet Union then. Well, Putin wouldn't even be there, but, yeah, Moscow would be there, the Soviet, Russia, you know, okay. It was in Russia and all that, and Hitler, the Nazis, Germany, they got greedy, and that was a downfall. Maybe that's why Trump wanted to kiss Russia Moscow Putin's ass, because what, you know, maybe wasn't for that, you know, Hitler, Germany, and the Nazis got greedy. Well, true to that, but it'd be more of Hitler, because, you know, Hitler wanted to take over the whole wide world. It's crazy. Okay, I'm better now. But he isn't now. Well, the devil's in Saddam, but the devil's in Saddam, they have gay homosexual relations. They go boop, 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 boop in their butts. But, because it would be more of Hitler. Because he's like, you know, he want to take over. That's the plan. He want to take over the whole wide world. He's a crazy son of a bitch. You know what I mean? There's no doubt about it. The guy was evil. Burn in hell. Fuck him. Hate him. You do. Because this guy was a lunatic. A sinister, you know. Because, like, he'd be like that sinister, you know. And I'll watch Mojo, and, you know, talk about, you know, horror villains that don't speak, you know. And said about the sinisters. And what Hitler did, because he did sick experiments against the Jewish people. And like that, you know. You bake them and put them in ovens. It's like, what the fuck? Oh. And it's like tons of conspiracies, series of all of them. But, no. That'd be so sweet, badass, kick ass. But, well, he'd be dead anyway. You know. Can't live forever. And then no god either. Devil and Satan's and in hell. So I'll break down in the hell. What's to say about it? Well, maybe that's why Trump doing this, you know. Pleasing Russia, Moscow, Putin. And what to be scared of? Turkey. What to be scared of? I don't know why you'd be scared of them. They can't bomb Americans. They bombing our country. You know. They come and do like they do in Northern Iraq and what they do in Syria with the Kurds, they'd be wiped out. We can't do that. What we're afraid of? Well, let's say update YouTube and Patreon podcasts and the views and all that. Well, I guess blackmail or something. I don't know. Like me, I'm not scared. Like Israel, they're not scared. But Israel can wipe them out. What the Kurds is, you know. Kurds, you know, Protestants, you know. You know, people like, you know, people hate. They're like, crazy white souls, you're racist. I send the whole wide world. Always been racist against the Kurds. They have. You know? I don't know. People don't consider people, human beings, a Muslim, you know? Not supposed to be down there. You know? Jeez. Ooh, man. A double, 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 double. Boy, I gotta get pumped up. Watch out, movie. I'm gonna be. No, there my girlfriend got too. That's the sad about that, you know. All that bit. Okay. Him being an older. What? Yeah. I'll be out there. Yeah. Oh, dang, this is the end. I told her about energy drink show, you know, I'll do. Check out Discover, you know, we do. It's, you know, because I got, you know, food reviewers and stuff like that, you know. You know, all of the King, Casual Gamer in Kentucky, King Food Product Reviewers and recommends and stuff like that. Check her out, stuff like that, you know, we do. And it's like that, I like to promote smaller YouTubers and stuff like that. I talk about Captain Game Ring, Kentucky. I don't know about All Out Promote and TPS Reviews. He's the king of energy drink reviewers and stuff like that, you know what I do. But I promote a lot of people on YouTube and the smaller YouTubers and stuff like that. I promote Red State Update and they used to be kings and all that, you know what I do. But yeah. So you know, that's what this, like, of energy show, it's like, you know, here, and tomorrow, you know. Could be 3D White, or Bane Lemon Drop Energy Drink, but see if I can do that, because I gotta promote a YouTuber, you know, with them. You know, small YouTube and stuff that want to get started, stuff that. So, hopefully will be tomorrow night. Do that soon, like that. That'll probably be Friday, Saturday, Sunday, or Monday, or whatever. Hopefully soon, and stuff like that. It's like here, you know, we do. But, I gotta go. Get my girlfriend to get you one. Grandparents, gotta go here, alright. And hopefully be back tomorrow night. If not, it'd be Friday, alright. I don't know.